being an ethical leader is not forgetting where you came from. I think so often we see people forget their roots and forget like why they became a leader or why they stood up for something. And I think that's really important, because if they forget where they came from and what they stand for, then they're no different than the people that they were trying to replace. And I think that's a really important thing, that we need people who stay true to who they are, and what they say they believe in is what they're doing.
I nominated Nicholas because he is a kind-hearted person, and I noticed in his daily actions, as well as his special projects, that he's always thinking of others. I felt Nicholas was deserving of the award because at a young age, he's been very brave and taken on challenges that do make a difference.
I would say for me, getting to know a lot of the people in Bakersfield, because I moved here in around eighth grade, has been one of the aspects that I really appreciate about the work that I've done. And that makes me really proud to get to be a part of this community and get to know a lot of like the leaders within it. And so I would say that that's one of the aspects that I'm most proud of.
I think that the work that Nicholas has done has impacted the community in different ways. When Nicholas was a senior at Liberty High School, he participated on the Equity and Inclusion Student Advisory Council. And Nicholas and his friends, they help resolve issues as well as offer suggestions on how to make the environment a better place for all students.
I would say that so often we hear people say, like, no matter who you are, you can do something or make a change. And I think that's true. But I also want to say is, like, don't forget the people that helped you get there, because so often we always focus on like one person who did this, but seldom is it that they did that alone. And so I think that remembering that it took a community to make a difference, or there's a lot of people who helped you get there, is really important. And I would just say, like, to believe in yourself, like whoever you are, whoever's listening to this, like if there's something that you're doubting yourself in, like you can do it, believe in yourself. I know that's something I need to work on, but you're capable of great things.